It's latched onto the safety chains right there. And it's just a tow strap or a tie down strap. And it, my situation, it's, I can't position this trailer up through the driveway. It's easier for me to actually use this method